Hello everyone and welcome to second scenario of Let's Play Winter War mod for Panzer Corps. And we got the decisive victory last time on the first scenario, and now it seems that the next scenario will be on Lake Ladoga, or Lake Laatokka as it's called in Finnish. There seems to be some sort of information here about Soviet offensive coming on, and I would have to stop them, obviously. And some more detailed pre-information about the scenario, you can read yourself if you want. Alright. Alright, let's see the deployment phase. It seems the victory conditions this time for decisive victories to hold all objectives, and for marginal victories hold four objectives. Let's see what it is. Alright, I saved your time a little bit and made some sort of pre-estimation of this map. It's again, it's a quite large map, and in this map it seems that the Soviets are obviously coming from the east, and for the looks of it, it looks like the first or one way that they will probably come is to here is the southeast. They have already two cities here, or at least one city and airfield, and a road heading northwest. And another point which they have is here, Ilomantsi. That's originally Finnish city. Seems that they have already captured it. But I really don't know. I think I really should be careful all points considering the east side of this map. The objectives that I need to hold are here to the west. Here's the first one, the southest one, and they are along this river line going north. Three objectives here and one here, all the way up north here, called Suojärvi. That should be only a normal V, not the W, as there is. But and this is the point that I'm most like worried about. It's sort of separated from the main line. These three points are sort of connected and in short distance, but this the uppermost one, there's some space with and distance between these points, and I don't really know if I'm able to bring more troops from the south to defend this point. It seems that it only has three like deployment slots at the start, that I can only put them three units at the start. I can always buy them more, but I don't think I have too many core slots available, so I would need to disband a unit again, and I don't know I don't know about that yet. But I guess we'll have to see and try to bring there more if it looks so. So mainly to me it seems that I need to defend this river line plus this northern objective. It seems that I also have a city and airfield here more east, but it is so separated from the main spot that I think I will just give it away. They will probably capture it and attack there first. So it would probably be just a waste of troops for me to deploy a unit there. And same is also here. This south sort of separated part here. I don't know if I want to waste a unit here either. It's not the objective city, and they cannot outflank me from here. The shallow sea separates this from the main line. Also some cities here at the back, but I think if the main line collapses, it's pretty much, well, it's not all over, but might be hard to get them back. All right, and also I got a bonus unit, a Curtiss B-36 fighter airplane, which is what's a nice surprise, because I'm really very low on the air force here. Only another quite a crappy fighter I got, so that's a welcome bonus. Okay, let's start to upgrade and deploy the units. Let's see. Guess I should. Well, does it really matter? I'll just save prestige. And same here. And this I will keep, even though it's a little bit. Well, I'm not too low on prestige at the moment, so. This I will need to upgrade. I think this would be the most effective, because it has the decent amount of ammo, and well, it's not that strong as this big 155mm RT here, but I don't like those turns that I need to supply. Well, I buy it anyways. Oh, I mean upgrade it. Okay. And can I do something to this too? This seems like a best fighter I got, and it's only 90 to upgrade it, so let's do it. So Okay, what about this tank here? Excuse me. This would be this T-28, quite a lot better. Well, I think I'll go for it. It's a little bit burning out prestige, but it's so much better that I could do it. Right, let's start to deploy. This northern part definitely needs a strong units here. Maybe even something like this. I would also like another unit here, but maybe I'll try to bring maybe even this ski unit up there. Let's also. Put Artie here. And maybe just a normal infantry and a anti-tank unit. This scout there. Year end. Maybe something like this. Yeah. Definitely one air unit there. I would like to put another air unit next to it, so they can sort of work together. Maybe here is the closest point. And I still have a one slot left. What kind of a unit I would need? Maybe something here, this point. I guess I will just yeah, if I have one left, I could buy a unit here. I definitely will do that. Or definitely, but probably. I don't know that yet. Right. I think I'll go with these for now, and let's see what happens. So they are already quite close. And that city is gone, which is no surprise. Okay.